Okay, we're going to take a look at the March slob. And let's see. It says a slow march, so it's not very fast. It's by Tchaikovsky, okay? Born in 1840. If you look at the hands and look at the music, the thumbs are going to share C. There's a picture on the upper left-hand corner that says middle C position, okay? What you need to do is practice each line, however old you are. One thing to keep in mind is sharps go which way? Do they go up or do sharps go down? What do you think? They go up, right? So the first sharp I see in major one is a D sharp. Well, here's D, and remember, D sharp goes up, okay? If I look at line two in the first measure, there's a crazy symbol in front of the D. That is not a sharp symbol. What symbol is that? That's a natural symbol, so that just means regular D. And then if I go to measure two, there is a sharp, and somebody wrote in pen right on the music, G sharp. So it gives you the answer, but it says fourth finger, here's your G, right? Your thumbs are in the C position. Here's your G, fourth finger, and it goes up to G sharp, okay? That eighth note pattern is, let's practice. To it. That's a real fun part. But like I said, I want you to pause the video, practice each line however old you are, then you're going to turn the video back on and try to play along with me. Okay, those are the only things you need to know before you go practice on your own. So go practice on your own. When you're ready, rejoin me. Okay, well, I'm going to count to four and we're going to play it. Now, if you make a mistake, do not give up. Do not take your hands off. You know, at least train your eyes to follow the music, your eyes and ears. So if you make a mistake, just leave your hands there, stop playing, and let your eyes follow along to where we are and just follow the rest of the song. If you can, you could try to come back in on another line. But if you're totally, you know, not ready for that, just watch it so you can practice tracking your notes, okay? Because some people have the notes, but then they don't get the right rhythm. So we need correct notes and correct rhythms and correct dynamics. It has a P under the first note, which means soft. And then if you look at the third line, it has a F, which means forte, which means loud. So you need to play the third line loud when you get there. Okay, I will try to do all of those things. And these are all the things we need to get to have our piece to be awesome. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four. Two. Just keep rewinding the video and keep practicing and don't give up. The only way to get better is to try and try again, okay? And you need to, if you really need to pause the video, go back and play the lines again and then come back and practice with me. All right, awesome. Have fun.